Armor and arms. Just ask and they're yours. Edge sharpened. Arm restless. I was looking for someone to test it. Mark me. This blade is cast from the best metal. Don't blame me if you hurt yourself. Armor and arms. Just a... Edge sharpened. Arm restless. I was looking for someone to test it. Mark me. This blade is cast from the best metal. Don't blame me if you hurt yourself.
The son of a bitch!
Deities never hold back. You're far below him. Train well before returning here. So soon. Give it. Edge sharpened. Arm restless. I was looking for someone to test it. Mark me. This blade is cast. from the best metal. Don't blame me if you hurt yourself. Deities never hold back. You're far below him. Train well before returning here. What rags and tatters. No wonder you're at my door.
Hard work. I've spent my whole life in service. Leaving. So soon. Do visit from time to time.
What's fair to the eye? Edge sharpened. Arm restless. I was looking for someone to test it. Mark me. This blade is cast from the best metal. Don't blame me if you hurt yourself. Mm-hmm. gone with the wind. Destroy the guile. Zodiac deities never hold back. You're far below him. Train well before returning here. So soon. Give it here. Edge sharpened. Arm restless. I was looking for someone to test it. Mark me. This blade is cast from the best metal. Don't blame me if you hurt yourself.
Thank you.
done. And take this.
Just forge another.
What rags and tatters. No wonder you're at my door. He was clad in splendor, yet you are plain as dirt. It's wise to wear more curios to guard yourself. I'll lend a hand. I can't help you when you're dead out there.
Ugh. dead already. For years, I've prayed you'd find peace. Still you come to take my life in penance against yours. You wouldn't understand my agony when I took your life. The Buddha sees no such vengeance. I shall usher you to the beyond once more.
What?
even the scriptures can free me from this chain. The nature of Yarquites is beyond remedy. I've brought this upon myself.
Wind Ridge offered me nothing. Yellow Brow, the Buddha, was my next plea. Only after meeting his grace in the New West did I see. I wasted my life for others and missed much joy. No more journey now. My king is suffering, yes. But does one not weave the threads of one's destiny? Peace is living for yourself. His grace speaks true. Indulge, and you shall be carefree. This joy, it's new to me. Like never before. My king once sought wisdom in such a Dharma place. His son, too, was a disciple of a Bodhisattva. Now I, too, walk on this path. I hope I'm following in my king's steps. So, my friend, why don't you stay here and tread this path with me? My king once sought wisdom in such a Dharma place.
and the thunderclap announce no fate but one!
Ah!
The land of Thunderclap allows no fate but one!
Yeah. Thank you.